Hello. Welcome to the Triad. We are Unsettled Scores, and this is our spring showcase. Thank you so much for coming. I just want to point out, when we were perusing the program earlier, we noticed that the first two numbers are stop and then hold on. And also, we have one, it's over, isn't it? And then another one is, it's never really over. Right. Thank you again so much to the Triad. They let us use this place so that they can sell drinks. So buy lots of them. And don't forget to tip your staff very well. All right. Are we ready to go? Yeah. Spice Girls. It's really hard to see up here.
Hi, everyone. How are you doing? All right. Yes, thank you.
Should we introduce ourselves?
This is with Baby Spice. And I'm Ginger Spice. She's Scary Spice.
Scary Spice.
Scary Spice.
Baby Spice.
Let's start the show, everyone! Woo!
You just walked in, I make you smile. It's cool, but you don't even know me. You take an inch, I run a mile. And when you're always right behind me, and you know that we can go and find some other. Take or leave it, or just don't even bother. Call it a craze, it's just a phase. Or will this be around forever? Don't you know it's going too fast? Racing so hard, you know it won't last. Don't you know? But can't you see?
Slow it down, redesign, so you know just where you're going.
Stop right now, thank you very much. I need somebody with a human touch. Always on the run, gotta slow it down, baby, gotta have some fun. Do 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 do. Always be together. Ba da ba ba, ba da ba ba, ba da ba. Stay that way forever.
And you know that we can go and find some other. Take or leave it, cause we've always got each other.
You know who you are unless you've had a breakdown. You've crossed the line, so you're gonna have to turn around. Ooh, don't you know it's going too fast? Racing so hard, you know it won't last. Ooh, don't you know? The human touch. Hey, you are always on the run. Gotta slow it down, baby. Gotta have some fun. Gotta keep it down, honey. Lay it back on the line. Cause I don't care about the money. Don't be wasting my time. We need less speed. Get off my case. You better slow it down, baby. Just get out of my face.
Stop right now. Thank you very much. I need somebody with a human touch. Hey, you are always on the run. Gotta slow it down, baby. Gotta have some fun. Stop right now. Thank you very much. I need somebody with a human touch. Hey, you always on the run. Gotta slow it down, baby. Gotta have some fun.
Stop right now.
We thank you very much.
We wanna thank you. We wanna thank you.
Stop right now.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry to bring you down.
That's what I was saying. Like, that was super fun, and we're just like...
Please imagine we're billowing fun. Scarves and we're a lovely fun. Forest scene behind us.
Yeah.
Talk to the way you move.
Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true.
But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know.
You look like a movie.
You sound like a song.
My God, this reminds me of when we were young.
Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we're sad of getting old. It made us restless.
It was just like a movie.
It was just like a song.
I was so scared to face my fears. Nobody told me that you'd be here.
And I swear you moved overseas. That's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie. You still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young.
Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old and made us restless.
It was just like a movie. It was just like a song.
When we were young. When we were young. When we were young. When we were young. It's hard to admit that
everything just takes me back to when you were there, to when you were there. And part of me keeps holding on, just in case it hasn't gone. Guess I still care. Do you still care?
It was just like a movie. It was just like a song.
My God, this reminds me when we were young.
When we were young. When we were young. When we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. I'm so mad I'm getting old. It makes me reckless.
It was just like a movie. It was just like a song.
When we were young.
I'm getting sad at getting older too.
And I'm still short.
All right. I know we've had like a whole range of emotions just getting going, haven't we?
We've been on a journey.
We've been on a journey. So yeah. All right. Well, we're going to take you on another journey. I do want to like give a little preface to this song, actually. This song is super special because 6 years ago, we had the opportunity to take this showcase kind of environment to our wedding. And
not our wedding.
No, our wedding. Our wedding.
Our wedding.
Jim and I met in Unsettled, we met in Unsettled Scores, and we've been together. And, you know, that's so, hey, if you're looking for somewhere to sing and, you know, come join us. But we had the opportunity to have Jen write a really beautiful arrangement for us that was performed at our wedding, and it's the only place it's ever been performed. And so that felt like we needed to bring this into the world because you're an amazing composer. That's another thing you can do. You can arrange, you can compose, you can play. And so anyway, this song is really special on so many different layers, and so we're glad to share it with you today. Do you want to say anything? I thought that you looked like you were
world premiere. Outside of Jim and Kim's wedding, which was freaking awesome.
So thank you. All right.
Hands, put your empty hands in mine. And scars, show me all the scars you hide. And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too, 'cause I'm gonna stand by you.
Oh, when tears make kaleidoscopes in your eyes and hurt, I know you're hurting, but so am I. And hey, if your wings are broken, borrow mine so yours can open too,
'cause I'm gonna stand by you. Even if we're breaking down, we can find a way to break through. Even if we can't find heaven, I'll walk through hell with you. Love, you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna stand by you. Even if we can't find heaven, I'm gonna stand by you. Even if we can't find heaven,
too, 'cause I'm gonna stand by you. And
We don't have a speech.
What?
We're gonna sing a song.
Yeah. Short and sweet.
We were good. We were gold. Kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right till we weren't. Built a home and watched it burn.
I didn't want to leave you. I didn't want to lie. Started to cry, but then remembered I
can buy myself flowers. Roses that you left. No remorse, no regret. I forgive every word you said.
I didn't want to leave you. I didn't want to fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I
can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand. For hours, the things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing, yeah. I can hold my own hand and love me better than.
Started to cry, but then remembered
I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours, say things you don't understand.
Watch Steven Universe. If you don't, you should. The song is from that.
I was fine with the men who would come into life now and again. I was fine. 'Cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you. I was fine when you came and we fought like it was all some silly game over her, who she'd choose. After all those years, I never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it over?
it's over, isn't it?
You and she loved you and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? War and glory, reinvention, fusion, freedom, her attention, out in daylight, my potential, bold, precise, experimental. Who am I in this world without her? Petty and dull with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there for her son. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on?
Hello, everyone. Hello. I'm everybody's father tonight.
Or everybody's daddy.
Who's your daddy? So this song, I guarantee you that every single one of you...
Well, no, not every single one.
Well, every single one of you over 50... sorry, I need to prerequisite it. Have sung this song... as loudly as you can in your car. And for us, this is a song that not only brings back our youth, but recognizes that we are in our midlife crisis time. So we also encourage everybody, please sing along. It's one of the most amazing songs ever written.
All right. Don't be shy.
I'm gonna put my beard on. Oh, I'm gonna take it off, sorry. Do 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 do
do do do
do do
do
do do
do
do
do do
do do
do do
do
do
do do
do
do
do
do
do
do
do
face the life that's ahead of me.
On board, I'm the captain, so climb aboard.
We'll search for tomorrow on every shore.
And I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try
to care. In the waves,
dreams we had. We lived happily forever, so the story goes. But somehow we missed out on a pot of gold.
But we'll try best that we can to care.
This is what they said, they said.
Those of you who know me know we're doing a song from Adam's Family, and I'm Wednesday Adams. And for all of you guys who know me, the archetypal goth girl is like my dream. So, thank you, Michael.
Thank you.
Impulsive.
And yet I truly love you.
I'm not deranged.
I never asked that of you.
But in this moment, I feel I've changed.
I wanna climb Mount Everest, go to Mozambique. I wanna be impulsive, want to be unique. Do you believe you mean it when you hear me shriek? I'm crazier than you, I'm crazier than you. And now I'll prove to you exactly how, wow, wow, I'm crazier than you. I do just what you do. So girl, and I'll give my solemn vow, wow, wow, wow.
The arrow from its quiver, hold it in your hand, be brave.
Pierce the apple, not the liver, or we're dancing on my grave.
I'll place it in the bow and steady.
Can't you shoot that thing already?
I wanna demonstrate that fear is my ideal.
Girl, believe me, fear is your appeal.
Think that your frightened life is real.
Then my life must be real, real. And in a flash
when I release and seal the deal. I'm crazier than you, I'm crazier than you.
And none of your fear when I hear you say, I'm crazier than you, psychotically in tune. And that is all I need to reach the day. I'm crazier than you, I'm crazier than you. And live or die, I'll let you have control. I'm crazier than you, so say you love me too. From hearing your singing to my soul.
I'm losing my self-control. Yeah, you're starting to trickle back in. But I don't wanna fall down the rabbit hole. Cross my heart, I won't do it again. I tell myself, draw the line. And I do, but once in a while I slip up and I cross the line. And I think of you.
2 years and just like that, my head still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I
guess it's never really over.
Oh, you were such a mess, but wasn't it the best? Thought it was done, but I
guess it's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again.
I guess I could try hypnotherapy. I gotta rewire this brain. Cause I can't even go on the internet without even checking your name. I tell myself, draw the line. And I do. But once in a while I slip up and I cross the line. And I think of you.
2 years and just like that, my head still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I
guess it's never really over.
Oh, it was such a mess, but wasn't it the best? Thought it was done, but I
guess it's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Thought we kissed goodbye, thought we meant this time was the last, but
I guess it's never really over.
Thought we drew the line right through you and I.
Can't keep going, but I guess it's never really over.
Done, but
because it's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again.
I'll have to get over you all over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Thought we kissed goodbye. Thought we met this time. Was the last, but I guess it's never really over. Thought we drew the line right through you and I. Can't keep going, but I guess it's never really over.
In their heart, along with a song. And one of those dreams for me, many, many years ago, was to someday be able to play live in front of an audience the miraculous and beautiful instrument, the boomwhacker. I know where you are, Elizabeth. I hear you out there booing. And again, as over the years, as new people come into the choir and we make new wonderful friendships, sometimes you find somebody who's ready to go on that dream journey with you. And so, woohoo!
And it was me.
So let us get ourselves a little set up here. We're not entirely sure how this is gonna go. And the key thing,
yes.
Thank you, Jessica, front row. Jessica's gonna block and tackle if things go flying, right? Your job as an audience is to help us out by keeping this song going, even if we don't. All right? You got it? No, I'm good. I can move. Wait, let's move this.
Perfect. Don't worry.
We're kind of scooching our way over here into this little corner here. You got enough room there, Weissman?
Yeah.
Okay, great. I think these microphones were on the other side of the table before.
Mine was.
Yeah, yeah. Let's just give us a little bit of a second here. All right, we think we're ready. I think we're ready. Good luck, everybody. Okay. You got enough room?
Yeah. Okay. Theoretically.
Theoretically?
One, two.
I'm gonna fight 'em all. Seven Nation Army couldn't hold me back. We're gonna rip it all, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night, 'cause I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind behind a cigarette. And the message comes.
for the all boom whacking band next season.
Thank you.
Woo. Okay, before we start the next song, I just want to say thanks to my dad for doing the accompaniment track.
Yay,
thank you, Sheldon.
Yay, Sheldon.
I also want to say, talk about a change of pace. Oh, yeah. I had test changed this in the program, and I didn't quite know where it was going to land, and this might not have been the space. Anyway, you'll notice song. Ironically, it's called Take My Breath Away. During rehearsals, we were most of us out of breath for different reasons, like me because I'm pregnant, because there was allergies. Jessica's just been chasing boom whackers for like an entire song. Yeah. So let's see what comes out.
Yeah, that was in rehearsal too somehow.
Everybody, we made it to the end of the song. And we have a little bit of a surprise for you, something that's not in the program. Our musical family extends beyond our actual members to family and friends, including children of our singers. Keep talking and talking, all right. So we've got several members who already have children, and they are usually at our concerts. And so they get so excited that they usually want to be on stage with us. They want to play the instruments, particularly the boomwhacker, so we might get that later. But they also like to sing. And so Greg, who is one of our tenors, has two sons, Aram and Sahag, and they really want to sing a song for you. So they seem to be hiding in the back. And I can't see a thing of what's happening, so, and I'm running out of material here. But ironically, they have two boys. Another choir member, Ray, has a boy, and I'm expecting a boy. So there's something in the choir water that, you know, like leans towards the male side. So hopefully we'll have a lot of tenors and basses for the future generation to come. Yes. Well, we hope to be here in like, what, 18, 20 years, right? Like, we have that kind of like longevity, I think.
I think we should have to do the next song.
Okay, well. All right, so the surprise comes later. So we'll move on to what is on your program, which I don't know what it is, but you're going to enjoy it. Long train running. All right.
Long train running.
All right.
Yeah.
Microphone.
Where's Matt? Where's Matt?
Okay.
Where's Matt?
Are you going to be here? I don't know. Okay.
Which, yeah, it was.
I missed the audible. I think you good?
I'll be fine.
Okay.
Your first time.
Down around the corner, half a mile from here, you see them old trains running and you see them disappear. Without love, where would you be now?
Without love.
You know, I saw Miss Lucy down around the track. She lost her home and her family, and she won't be coming back.
Without love,
where would you be now?
Without love.
Keep on moving. I gotta keep on moving. I gotta.
Are we ready?
We're ready.
Okay, we're gonna welcome our junior members of the choir to the stage right now. Oh, wow. Are you gonna wear something too?
Yeah. Do you want to hold this? Uh-huh. You're going to sing, okay?
Okay.
Okay. You too. You sing too, okay?
Five, six, seven, eight.
B-B-A-B. Pen, pineapple, apple, pen.
Okay, okay.
Okay, that's a, okay, okay, okay. Okay, here.
It's been a long time since there was anybody shorter than I am on this stage.
Good job. Okay.
Okay, so we have one more number for you. I just want to thank everybody for coming. This has been amazing. For those of you who don't know, we started this choir 9 years ago next month, I think. Is that right? 9 years ago next month. Yeah. We saw these babies being born. We watched them grow up on Zoom because they were born during the pandemic. So this, we've been together a really long time. And so we welcome more people into our family. Just get in touch if you're interested. We're gonna do a all showcase summer coming up. So we won't be having a choir performance at the end of the summer, just more of this crap. All right, can we get everybody up? Mares?
Mirror, oh. My mirror, stand back at me, staring back at me.
got you something dreaded to know. And it doesn't really assemble. I can't help but stare, cause I see truth somewhere in your eyes. I can't ever live without you. You reflect me, I love that about you. And if I could, I would look at us all the time.
Look at my hand and a pocket full of soul. I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the glass, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. Vacancy inside of my heart, there's no space anymore. Show me your fight for now. And I tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here all along. It's like you're my mirror. My mirror stared back at me. I couldn't get any bigger. Anyone else inside of me. Oh, and now it's clear, I just promise that we're making it into reflection. It's your one, cause it's like you're my mirror. Oh, my mirror, stand back at me. Stand back at me.
QR code on your program if you want to give us money.